going to be a lot of people sick, afraid of being sick, being made poor because of doctoring bills and without jobs. And this COVID thing, man, the Trump administration dropped the ball something massively. Another other countries better take heed, because you just see pitchforks, you know? You see Bastille situations at the White House, or at the Beehive, or at the Houses of Parliament. Scary times.